Oi. Konnichiwa. Crap, I'm very bad at bed. Anyway, hi guys, this is Nomi here. I'm going to be playing Resident Evil 4, and I'm doing two chapters. Two chapters? Or little small things. I don't care if I'm
been able to get some new info that might help you.
You're
in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Illuminados? That sounds awful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. You're okay, right?
He could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them.
What's that mean?
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Are they fucking for real? Especially with that noise. Okay, anyway. So, you can only do this if you go back here. Let's see. That looked like that would knock a bitch out like a tooth. The way that punch, you see him, he just started to swoop back in. Oh my god, that is. What's that? I have no clue. Wonder what happened. Is she okay? So familiar, a woman in red. I don't know what that is. Okay. I did buy it. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. My fiance's kind of mad at me. I kind of blew a lot of their stuff in their gameplay, but in my gameplay I'm completely fine, so yeah. This totally looks like the house of Resident Evil 7. It's gonna, oh god, what the fuck do you think you are? Looks like they use toilets. Guess they're at least somewhat civilized. So my fiance pointed out something. It's like, it's very interesting that the fact that these people still use bathrooms. No clue why that randomly came to my attention, but they eat like normal humans. That's interesting. Give me that egg. Give me that. Wait, what? Looks like the people here carry out their lives like ordinary people. They even read books. So very interesting and mysterious. Did I read that? Looks like the people in this house eat like normal humans. Okay. Don't care. Got that. So I'm gonna need to pull this out because there's a crazy bitch right here. Oh, guys, I decided to stop cursing because I guess it's not really my thing. You know, I'm not meant to be nice and, you know, not curse. It just doesn't work the fuck out. Don't care. Okay, so you see that crazy motherfucker back here? He's just going to get this. He literally is staring at me in the eye. So, guess what? Just like that. Oh god! We can take that friggin' crap to the bank, bitch. That branch got in the way. Are you freaking joking with that? Try to hunt me down. I dare you. Give me a second to get my gun out. You guys are kind of creeping me out. Cramping my style! Fucking bitch. Yo, crazy. Yo. See you! Shut that music off, thank you. Making sure no crazy people like her show up no more, and just in case they do, I'm all prepared, locked and loaded. That bitch ain't coming back. Okay. Okay, goody. Okay. Red herb plus this bitch equals good herb. That's wrong. Okay, why are my... Oh, I have another one. Alrighty. I guess that's the best it's gonna get. See, do you see that? I wanna know what frickin' bird. You guys see that? Over there. I'm just going to slowly arch my angle right over here. I hope. Haha! Hold on. Oh, it went straight through them. Oh, double shot! Did you just see how amazing that was? That was just great. I'm sorry, guys, I haven't been streaming as much. I've just been working, and then it's just been everywhere. So, anyway. Okay. Making sure there's no crazy little duckies or birds. I don't know what birds is going to be like, you know, over here. Doing this shit, so whatever. Okay. Who the fuck saw me? Okay, I'm just gonna hide in here, you guys. Oh look, a flash grenade. Those are helpful. Oh, hello. I should have. Ah, me, please. Thank you. Get your ass out of my face, please. Thank you. Don't like you. In the way. Sound the bells? How you like that, dirty wench. Use that. Give me a second, I need to reload. Next, any other takers? Money! What the heck is... Oh, there's a guy on the roof. Hold on. The fact he just drops like that is just wonderful. Oh, it's a hay bale. I was like, what is that? Ah. He fell down. My brother's the type to, like, you know, just kind of go in without worrying. And me, I'm the type that constantly loads because Jesus. What if I'm being attacked? What if there's some crazy maniac ready to, like, shoot me in the face and I didn't reload? That split second cost, guys. It costs money. Lives matter. Oh, Sonny. That's right. And that. Stupid chickens. And I found some handgun ammo, so. Big chickens. I think I got everything. I love how this cow is just still awkwardly here. Okay. It won't open. I wonder if that key we found just totally does it. IJS. This music, usually this safe room music-ish. At least that I've noticed. I'm not sure. Again, bad Resident Evil person. That's that. I'm gonna save, just in case. Because I don't want some crazy person, like, coming up in my business and, like, shooting me. That's just not how I roll. Okay. I don't have any shotgun ammo, so no, don't use that. And I got an egg for other healing purposes. Okay. Look, I got shotgun ammo. That's good, because Lord knows I'm not gonna make it if I don't have any shotgun ammo. I'm probably doing myself in the future next time I come in here. Treasures, please. Thank you. I can put this in something. Just a large precious stone, apparently. Wait. So I don't have to worry about... How do you combine... There we go. It's not letting me load, but whatever. Hello. I want someone. I want him on every freaking block. Ten or more gets you a specialized gun. Gotcha. Not. Want it? Want it? Want these black art? Apparently he's hungry because he wants some.
Is that all? Thank
you. Yes, you take that.
Thank you. I am fine. Thank you.
Yes, take all you. My lovely money. I'm not ready to give this to you yet. And I'm not getting those up either. I'm gonna keep these because I don't trust myself, you know.
What
are you buying? Up your freaking map. I should buy these. Actually, I take that
what
back. I'm gonna give you some of my fishes. I know I'm probably doing my...
Stranger? Is that all?
Yes, Jesus.
What are you buying?
You're gonna give me that TMP. I could get this, but I don't want it.
Is that all?
No, I don't want that.
Is that all?
Yes. And I'm gonna get this to you. Put my ammo and crap over here. My lovely. And I put that over there.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. I guess I'll just keep it that way.
What are you buying?
My handgun needs some firing power.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Okay, shotgun definitely needs firing. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
I could give it some stuff. I need this reload speed. I legitimately need that.
Thank you.
Capacitability is nice.
That all strength?
Yes, give me.
Thank you. Is that
I shouldn't be spending all my money on firepower, but
is that all strength? Thank you.
I'm officially broke, guys. And I probably just doom myself doing this. It's only at 50? Damn, so I'm gonna need to do it again. Wait, why am I... This is my unscrewed, I need to start shooting like crazy because that crazy mullet effort is gonna be... Where's it lighting from? Keep this in mind. See, look, bird. These birds can't have me. And I don't remember how they left my stuff. Okay, I still have a large bass. That's completely fine. Serious organization skills right here, guys. I am not finished. Do you see me looking at that mess? Shut your mouth. I wish there was a way to, like, silent my gun. You guys see that? You see that? That guy over there, he's, like, literally eyeing me. Eye that bitch. Who the hell stabs this? The right mind. Oh, you scared. How about that? Ooh! Didn't think about that, did you, bitch? Okay. Oh my god, really? There's one over here too. Wait, that guy, where'd he go? Oh, hello. Oh, that's not good. Hurt nobody. You guys need to hush your mouth. And I apparently have a kin like attacking my headphone. Money. Fine, don't give me money. Okay. Where are they? Listen, old man, I'm not in the mood for you. Shut your mouth. Just give me handgun ammo. People are asking, like, don't give up handgun ammo to the American. Judging you. Wait, did I get all the little, like, little birdies and stupid nest? Okay. Gotta kill you first. 9. And this is over here. Oh, mother effer. There we go. Oh, there's no crazy people. You see that? She literally took a lunge. Haha. Take a lunge at me. Bet you think. Who the fuck do you think you are? Okay. So all you have to do for this is you gotta make sure that all the insignias are like whatever theirs is. And I think I need three? Four. Oh crap, I needed that one. You can also do my fiance's way, where you just like start. These cat's eyes are kind of valuable, so. Combine. See? Probably giving you guys useless information that you guys already know about, but just in case, you know. Who the fuck is talking to me?
Have you reached the church yet?
Well, yeah.
Leon, did I mention not to take the scenic route? At any rate, Ashley's probably inside that structure. Rescue her. Hurry.
Yeah, don't be telling me what to do, bitch. Hi, ma'am. I didn't hit her. Oh, hello. Ah, that hit me in the face! Oh my god. That guy got me. He got me good. Got real good. Okay, fellas. Oh, he fell straight down. Oh god! Ah! Listen to me, you little bitch. What the? Glitched? Did he seriously glitched? Why did I do that? Why did I just use it? Don't care about these, so I don't. Sometimes I do, but half the time I don't really care. Haha. I don't appreciate this howling wind sound. So that means I probably didn't get the other two medallions. Can you shut your mouth, please? Get you in the booty. I don't care about your Lord Salader. I don't care. Okay, I should get something. I still don't have any handgun ammo, so I'm frankly doomed. I guess I get to keep my shotgun out. Kick the door open. You guys hear that? See those birds? They flew straight toward me, bitch. Okay. Sounds like a lion. Oh, locked and loaded. Ammo! My fiance was commenting on how I wasn't really a real Resident Evil fan because, you know, and I have to investigate this. Rawr. Anyway. Okay, rifle ammo. I'm getting in boss fight. Yeah. Clearly I'm not suited enough to get through those. More ammo. Oh, goody. Oh, hell. Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't need these yet. And I'm gonna have to get rid of one of these. Because I don't have any room for them. Okay. Ready? One, two. Go, 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 go. Okay, so just for reference, guys, we're not at the shoot the water yet. Haha. Well, aren't you scary? Oh, he moved. He got me. Stop it! Oh, did I? Seriously, I did. Well, that was embarrassing. Where does it even start me? Okay, good. It's starting me right at the beginning of this. Okay, I'm not in mood for you guys this time. You guys decided to piss me off, and this is what I think. You and your stupid what gun isn't loaded? I can't stand it. Don't blow up, guys. Take the chicken egg! Get off me! Oh fuck. Ah! I need money, sorry. Money kind of important. Hell yeah, take that hand grenade. What are you talking about? Don't take it. I don't know what they're saying, but... nobody said my aim was great, guys. I don't care. Did I seriously cut him and he died? Give me a break. That Kit Kat bar. I should probably use that egg that I got earlier. I ain't giving those fuckers my fucking herb. Fucker. Oh, come here. How smart are you? You smarter than a fifth grader? That was just beautiful. Oh, hello. Oh, that was nice. Don't drop anything, you know, I don't need it. Shit. I'm going this way. Okay, hold still. I know I just wasted a lot of money on this, but oh fuck. Sorry, get out of my face. Ammo! Oh no! Haha! Where'd he go? That son of a bitch. Wait, running. Told you ain't running. Okay, where are we going? Ain't using my herbs, guys. Ain't doing it. I should probably use my, like, actual ammo that I have. See the snakes? Haha! Alright, alrighty. Go up. I wonder what happens if I go up. Honestly, I wasn't really paying attention earlier. Look, it's all that copper. They said hurry up. Is he dead? He had a good run. That's what he gets for being kind of a douchebag in the beginning, just IJS. Seriously, what kind of guy? You're gonna be a douchebag. Forget your makeup, cowboy. kind of had it coming with them frickin' shit. Be a jerk. So, what do we do with yellow herbs? Yellow herbs are the fun ones that, you know, that... I don't want to put it there. So, it revitalizes all your health. At least extends it. So. Oh, yeah. Why am I explaining like you guys are a bunch of beginners? Okay, I'm gonna need to save because I'm getting to a part where... I should probably read up. Okay, so you guys all know the like little Easter egg thingy, you know. I should probably sit on the like dock. Ah, shit! I already died once this game, so it doesn't really matter. God, it starts me right here, so perfect. Okay, get home. Actually, I don't remember if I got all this stuff. Did I get it before or after I started shooting the water? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, goody, I got it already. Perfect. Makes my life just a little easier. Freaking huge ass deformed crocodile bitch. Bring it, I'm not scared of you no more. I'm hooked. Oh, it's right on the tail. Turn! Knock me now! No! Ah! No, 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 no! You know, if he's moving and my boat's attached to him, shouldn't my boat be like swimming with it? Just saying. Feel about that, you little fucker. What? He did not even get me! This is crap. Oh my god, I'm far away! Ah! Swim! Remember those eggs? Coming in useful now. Bitch. Uh-oh. Turning the sea red! Where'd he go? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Bitch! Haha! What the hell? Oh god! Oh, that must hurt like a bitch. Cut! Why would you just be... I would've been grabbing in a row. But I guess if you're just like panicking. I would've been scared that I was going to like cut my foot open or like cut my leg off, you know. Just saying, it's like... Serious, man. Okay. not so bad. You okay, Leon? Leon! Already hating that part. He'll be fine. Like, instant reaction. He'll be fine. Alright, this. Yes, of course so. I just brought my frickin', you know, hit ratio really badly down, so it's lovely. That's wonderful. You okay? His ears look weird. I'm not gonna lie, it looks naughty. Oh! Am I the only one thinking it looks like the alien and... or like the alien spawn people? I can never tell if that's really happening or if it's like, you know, it's fake. And how did nobody notice him, like, being, you know... inside the house? Totally not noticing that bullshit. Don't get sassy with me.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started a few years, and I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
It's raining again. I ain't using my freaking crap. What's this? Nobody. There's an important item hidden in the falls. If you are able to get it, you might be able to get Ashley out of the church. The route to the church isn't a walk in the park by any means. They're deployed in what's called the El Ganto, so God bless. About what's been going on with your body, if I could help you, I would, but unfortunately, it's beyond my power. Man, it's dirty. Seriously, they had all this freaking crap, you know. I hear the fish. Okay, we're here. Are you sure there's nothing? The rain's quite lovely. Okay, clearly they want me to do something, cause... okay, I have no shotgun ammo, I ain't got shit. Well, this is gonna be fun. I don't know where I'm going, I legitimately am screwed. If something happens. Hello! Oh my! Ew. I'm a stupid bitch. Minute to like yell. Okay, gotta see that guy again. You know what I have to say about that? You can eat my frickin'. You eat that, you. I'm sick of your face! Come back from that! I'm pissed. See that guy? He just took my bullet like nothing. It was garbage. Clearly can't do anything about it, so hooray! No trust. Hashtag no trust. There's no bitches over here going to fight me. I feel that's wrong. Now let me see about that. I feel like I'm missing one. Wait, I'm missing something a little bit more vital than these boxes. Hold on. Oh! That was just lovely. Alright. Okay, let's do this. I don't care about this. I don't appreciate... They said there was a thing in the falls that I needed. I should actually get my gun out just in case. Can I take one of those torches? Is that okay with them? Clearly the falls is blocked off, so I got to go over here. This seems fishy. What's that do? Hop. Hop. Give me a second to... That's so beautiful. Oh! Just gotta love how that works. No, you can't do it like me. No, okay. What was the point of this? Oh. Okay.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Okay.
Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is...
No, I'm fine, hun, again. Fucking bitch. Okay, maybe I should get something for health. Yeah, I think I'll be fine. How long I can be cutting like this. Cutting! Nothing? No, it's not bad for my esteem. Where are we going now? Fish. Money. Okay, hold on. I just gotta make sure that I got ammo and shit. This guy, can't I just take your crap, like, honestly? Give me my gun.
What are your boys?
Oh god. Oh hell. All done. I guess I got to put a few of these. I should be giving him some of my, like, stuff. I don't know what's stronger, I forgot. Wanna give me a large case there, buddy?
Thank you.
You wanna give me another attaché case? No?
What are you selling?
Hell no.
Is that old stranger? Is that old?
Thank you.
That's right, you give me that shit. Okay, what? He's talking to me. Hello! I am playing Resident Evil 4. I don't even know where I am today. Okay. It's worth a whole lot more.
Thank you.
Not selling my TMP. Who the hell do you think I am? I should be giving him my flash grenades, but they're mine! What if I need them? I don't trust you.
What are you doing?
You hold your mouth. Hold on. I'm like all ready for war here.
What are you buying?
I don't know yet.
What are you buying?
My handgun is better than this, but this will give me more stuff. Maybe I can sell him my handgun and it'll be okay. I haven't played that in such a long time. Isn't it an arcade game? I'm gonna give this.
Is that old stranger?
Thank you.
Oh god.
Is that old stranger?
Oh my god. Can't decide. Rifle or shotgun. Or I can do. I guess I can do my TMP, but I don't feel like it. Actually, give me my TMP. That's because it's cheaper. I get a lot more rifle stuff, so. Yeah, give me the fucking that. Come test.
Thank you.
Broke.
that old stranger? Thank you.
The shell broke. Hey, you, I need to get rid of my...
What are you selling? What are you selling?
Give me my... I'm giving you my handgun. I can't hold on to this anymore.
Is that old stranger? Is that old stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
Fuck the reload speed, I'll live.
No, enough cash.
Excuse me, getting snippy with me. Not enough cash. What the fuck, I'm not like I know that. Okay. I'm gonna save because Jesus Christ, knowing that I might die. And that with the like gigantic son of a bitch motherfucker. So I can just go up here, everything's cool. I love how nobody really cares, you know, we have someone in the village just, like, selling shit to, like, to the enemy. It's totally fine! Remember what I said earlier? Oh no! Oh god! So haunting grounds, having freakishly you know, I'm cool. Excuse me, sir. Give me a second. Oh, great. That's right. I don't have any money for my stuff, so I guess I get to run away. Just barely. I need health, clearly. Oh my gosh. They gave me another one, look at that. But I'm not using that until the last minute. Ah! You know what? Fuck this, I tried. Where's my... Oh god, help!
Hey, hey, it's that dog.
That's not just any dog, that's Huey. So, I want to know, does Fiona live by? Does she live in, like, this part of Europe? I need a minute, dog. Hold on. Give me a second. Running out of actual health items here. What's that? Oh dear god. Ah, climb! Smash the fuck out of that square button! Go, 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 go! Me. Hold on, I'm gonna grab the stuff here first. Hurts him, that itty bitty knife that feels like a toothpick. Ah! Oh god. 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 I'm gonna need this. Thank you. Ah, shit. Hold on, shotgun ammo, must have. Ah! No. That didn't help. Okay, so back to my oh! Alright, come on, Huey! Ah! Yes! Come on, hit that button! Hit it like you mean it! Oh, thank God. Oh, I thought it was gonna land on me. Good boy. Like, I'm doing that again. Oh, yes. Yes. Money. The dog's not here anymore? Doggy? Okay, I clearly have no ammo, so... Okay. Why is this door just awkwardly here in the background, you know? Whatever. Money! Really? More money! Yes, more money. Fuck yeah. Ah! Get off me! Time to put a bitch in the corner. Fucking hurt, guys. I Should I? Yeah, why the hell not? What happened if I entered this way? Oh, I thought I was not a treasure or something. Move, please. Thank you. Oh, I don't know what fits there. Okay. That's a pretty piss poor ass church. Where am I going? Where am I going? Nobody's going to mass or nothing, you know. That's a thing, right? How do I... Booyah. Okay. Wait, your turn. That's it? Okay. Ugh. Okay. Oof. See how bad it is. Red turn. Yeah, I'll keep it there. Green seems right. Blue. Or not. Oh, I see. Blue's wrong. This is crap, guys. Clearly isn't green, because green is kind of right. How bad am I wrong? Oh! I'm getting closer, so it's gonna be blue. That can't be it. So what's wrong? Is it red? It might be red. I just messed it up even further, guys. And then I made it into garbage. People are supposed to know that I don't do puzzles! You know, I put it frickin' across. So, hopefully, this will be right. Or I fuck up everything even further. Okay. I don't get how you can tell which one is right from the get-go. I don't get it. Oh, I kind of get it. Okay. It has little remnants of, like, the colors. I can't tell this color. What that symbol is, I'm gonna try that way. And blue, let's try combining it now. Or I can totally think I'm right when really I'm not. I feel like green's right, but... because I'm seeing, like, a pattern of the, like, colors, and now I'm trying to figure out which one is right and which is wrong. Wait, can I get that again? It's this frickin' red one that I don't get. Hopefully I can just, like, cheat, and hopefully I'll just, like, do it on its own. It's red. That's wrong. I did it! Hooray! Now I gotta go all the way, make a 180. A complete turnaround, you know.
Ashes!
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy!
No! Get away!
Oh, you're annoying.
Everything's gonna be just fine. My name's Liam. I'm under the president's order of rescue.
Yeah.
My father?
That's right. And I am
a bitch.
Now come with me.
Oh my god.
It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Extricating.
I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Which is where? Use R1 to make her follow. Catch, blah blah blah, health. Oh yeah, she has a health bar, that's right. Ashley's useless, getting in the way like every other person that... Oh, that's right, now I have to go look for her. Or I can accidentally kill her like that, you know. That's fine too. Oh my god. I accidentally killed her and they brought me to... I'm so pissed and I don't even remember how I did it. Are you guys happy now? This is why this game gives me like serious heart issues, because makes me feel like it's unbelievable bullshit. No, I don't want to see your stupid rainbow lights shit. Okay, green is obviously like that. Red is awkward, I don't know what. And then... okay, let's see what it looks like. Shit. Okay. Do you guys see it? I don't see a pattern. Maybe it's that? Or I can break everything on this screen and everything will be like over. I hate you, Red, right now. I want to say it's this. Or not. I feel like blue's wrong. Cause look at the blue. It like doesn't look... but it makes sense. Red, you done pissed me off. Because it like has remnants of the stupid symbol. Giving me a heart attack right now. And it's red again. It's always red. Thank you, Jesus. I couldn't even get past the frickin' door. No, I'm not in the mood to listen to you and your whiny ass voice.
Wait.
You just stand here, piss me off right now. Bitch. Okay. I should, like, reload everything because she's going to stupidly get in the way, even though why can't I give her a gun and she can protect herself? Legitimate questions. Capcom. And clearly I don't have any of that, so where do I go from here? And there's gonna be people up my ass. Oh wait, there's a ladder somewhere. Oh, wait. You can wait.
Follow.
Did she just shove that, like... Did you hear her just boom? I don't trust you. Like, I don't trust you holding anything. I don't trust you doing anything. I honestly don't even want you following me. You're a bad co-op partner. Yeah! Get the fuck out of the way, Ashley. I don't like you.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sander, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
Cult.
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course.
Cult.
No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we...
Kinda do.
The president's daughter. In order to give her our power.
What happens to her, anyway?
Said her back.
No.
That guy's eyes, dude. You see the crazy eyes on him?
Ilion, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father.
Is that a reference to Dante? Because he says one hell of a party.
Before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith in money leads you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave this gift.
I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets.
Puppets.
You'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds.
Yeah.
This is a revolutionary way.
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me.
I want a crossbow as a weapon. Damn. So close. Useless bitch, Ashley.
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. You got into this mess, we can get out of it.
You know, they could have totally caught them, like, within that minute. Amazingly, I did pretty good when it came to, like, my shit. Okay, I'm not gonna press that button. Guys, give this game a like, a share, and comment what you think of Ashley. I know I find her a conniving bitch who gets in the way. She's in the way of my success. She needs to stop. She needs to go away. I don't know what they did with her after this game, so it's like, is Ashley cool now? Is she a hunter? Is she doing something exciting with her life? You know, something like that. But no, Ashley's probably still being... She's probably one of the freaking people in, like, that you get to shoot in 6. I don't know what happened to Ashley. I don't care about her. She ain't my family. Anyway, guys, I'm also not going to be... Well, I will be censoring in the future, again. But currently, as of now, I don't care. Because I'm not big enough of a company to really get monetized for videos or anything. I love Capcom. I love all those videos. And I love Japan. So it's like, well, whatever you want to do. But anyway, guys, I'll see you later. Remember, keep it stealthy. I'll check you later. Like and comment and share the video. It hopefully will be on the Facebook page by the time. I've been trying to catch up slowly, like within every time I check my Facebook, try to put a link up for you guys. And but you always check out the Twitter. The Twitter will always have the videos. LSI Hitomi is streaming Resident Evil. Hitomi is doing this. Hitomi is taking a poop. You know, it makes sure that you guys know what I'm doing, at least. But alright guys, I'll check you guys later. Stay stealthy. Bye bye. And maybe I'll have another video, maybe.